There's a restaurant right over there.
Big brother, I'm financially embarrassed and I got a little case of the shorts, man.
You also have my deepest sympathies, too.
Oh, come on, man, you can loan me $5, man. I'll give it back to you.
$5? Man, if I had $5, I'd be sitting over there in that dirty old movie watching them dirty old naked women run across that dirty old screen.
Mm-hmm. See? That's why Mama don't like you, because anytime comes time for you to give up your money, you get mighty cheap and stingy. You always got away with words when it comes time for your money, Matthew.
Yeah, well, that comes from years of practice
and self-denial. Yes. We heard it
before. Here's a couple of quarters. Why don't you go over and get us some coffee?
Oh, come on, man. Give me 15 cents for a donut.
Anything to stop your nagging.
Oh, you jive, cheap nigga.
Melling me.
Hey, Melling, you want to hold this?
Oh, really? Oh, you're out of sight, Mr. Pickles.
Mr. Pickles, you are out of sight, Mr. Pickles.
I think you two gentlemen are having me on.
Calm yourself, Mattingly. Like the man on the TV say, you in good hands with the bug.
Mr. Simpkins, the agency didn't tell me this sort of thing would be happening. It's getting the best of my nerves. I mean, guns and things. It really is a bit much. I mean, it's worse than the RAF.
Right on.
That's right.
Mattingly, let's go to the Virginia barbecue. I feel like some ribs and some fries.
Awesome.
Hey, plug. You better remind me to give Nathan a 50. A little grease will keep his balls in my pocket.
Okay, boss.
Hey, how do I look?
You look good, Doodlebug.
Shit, I don't look good. I look marvelous. It's because I take care of my hair. My hair's like a woman. I treat it good and it treats you good. Ain't that right, honey? You hear what I'm saying? Yeah, you gotta hold it, caress it, and love it. And it'll love you right back. And if your hair gets out of line, you take a scissor and say, hair, I'm gonna cut you.
That's right.
Plug.
Hey, watch out, Natalie!
It's going in!
Check it. Where's the bird?
What bird?
The chick, the bloody chick!
Come on, you idiot! Move it! Let's go! Move it out!